You know, Seth, they say that comedy is the universal language, and no one speaks it better than the number one Def Jam comedian in Europe and the host of Def Comedy Jam International. Please welcome Paris' own Jean Cajon.
De jour, Seth.
Hey. Hello, Jean. It's great to see you back in the States.
Oh, it's good to be back, Amy. I love it here in America. Y'all putting ice in your drinks? It's crazy. But it's tough over in Europe right now. Price of petrol is going up. Woo, I can't even get on the Autobahn without feeling like I'm going to the poorhouse. Petrol prices be like 1.32 euros a liter. A euro 32? For a liter? Bitch, for that kind of money, I could fill up my Saab Cabriolet with Pinot Noir. Zut d'alors! Incredible. Hey, I was watching the television in my hostel the other day. Well, I'll tell you one thing. Kids today have got a million cartoon characters to choose from. SpongeBob, Transformers, Dora La Explorer. Man, when I was growing up, all we had was Asterix of Gaul. Y'all remember watching Asterix on Saturday morning? Your mama make you some muesli, and you be watching Asterix all damn day. And Asterix was a pimp too, right? Romans come up on them and Asterix be like, bitch, I'm from Gaul. I'll pillage your ass from here to Aquitaine. Zut d'alors! Yeah, I was out on a date last night. Ordered up some foie gras. Man, brothers be eating some foie gras. You make some foie gras and brothers will come out of the woodwork just bam! Who said they had some foie gras over there? And then my lady friend said that eating it was inhumane. Inhumane? Bitch, put it on a cracker! Zut d'alors!
Amy Winehouse was arrested Wednesday in connection with a video that allegedly shows her doing drugs at a party. Winehouse could be looking at real jail time under England's harsh bazillion strikes law. Swedish automaker Saab admitted this week that for certain tests, they used human cadavers as crash test dummies. Worse, they weren't cadavers before the test.
After 6 years of delays, jury selection is set to begin Friday in R. Kelly's child porn case. Said R. Kelly, 6 years? That sounds sexy. Producers of the hit show Ugly Betty are in talks to relocate production of the show to New York City, where it is set. Which is odd, because I thought it was set on a gay spaceship.